Current affairs video for the period 23rd July to 26th July 2016 will be of immense help to the students in their preparation for different competitive exams. Current affairs headlines. Nepal Prime Minister K.P. Oli resigns ahead of no confidence vote. Bappi Lahiri conferred Mahanayak Samman of West Bengal. Neha Chopra becomes first Indian to win gold in World Athletics Championships. A. Kanya Kumari becomes first woman violinist to receive Sangeeta Kalanidhi Award. India's first water metro launched in Kochi. Scientists decide to launch field trials of oil-degrading bacteria in Kochi. Modern India artist Syed Haider Raza dies. Feliciano Lopez wins 2016 Swiss Open GSTAD. Current affairs in detail. Nepal Prime Minister K.P. Oli resigns ahead of no confidence vote. He was facing a no trust motion after the Maoists withdrew its support from coalition. Oli was heading Nepal's 8th government in past 10 years. His resignation has thrown the nation into a fresh political turmoil. The no confidence motion tabled by the NC and the CPN Maoist Center, led by Prachanda. Adoption of a new constitution was the key highlight of Oli, who became Prime Minister in October 2015. Bappi Lahiri conferred Mahanayak Samman of West Bengal. Bappi Lahiri was awarded for his outstanding performance over the years. Other awards conferred on the occasion included Best Director Gautam Ghosh and Kaushik Ganguly, Best Actor Male Awards Paran Mandopadhyay and Jishu Sen Gupta, Best Actor Female Awards Sohini Sarkar. The awards were instituted in 2012 in the memory of Bengali matinee idol Uttam Kumar. Neeraj Chopra becomes first Indian to win gold in World Athletics Championship. Neeraj, 18, managed to set a new world record under 20 of 86.48 at Bydoges in Poland. The previous record of 84.69 was set by Latvia's Zygismund Sirmas in 2011. His gold was India's first world record in athletics championships. It also helped India in winning the first ever gold medal in any world athletics championship. South African Johan Grobler took the silver and Anderson Peters of Grenada the bronze. A. Kanya Kumari becomes first woman violinist to receive Sangeeta Kalanidhi Award. The prestigious award will be conferred on Kanya Kumari at the Sadas on 1st January 2017. The musicologist award will be conferred on Rama Kausalya. The TTK awards will be conferred on vocalist Nirmala Sundarajan and M. Kodilingam. Ranataya Kalak Acharya Award will be conferred on Malavika Sarukai. India's first water metro launched in Kochi. German bank KfW is funding 85 million euro for the project. The total cost of the project is estimated to be 747 crore rupees. The water metro will link various islands to the mainland. The water metro will provide Kochi with 78 modern boats. Scientists decide to launch field trials of oil-degrading bacteria in Kochi. The Malabar Botanical Garden and Institute of Plant Sciences and BPCL will launch the field trials. They will undertake the trial to establish the oil-degrading properties of three new strains of bacteria. These properties of bacteria will pave the way for development of bioremediation agents. Bioremediation is a technique that involves use of organisms to remove pollutants from contaminated site. Modern India artist Syed Haider Raza dies. Raza is considered as one of Indian modern art's greatest painters. His works are mainly abstracts in oil or acrylic. He became one of India's priciest modern artists in 2010 when Saurashtra was sold for 16.42 crore rupees. He was awarded the Padma Shri in 1981. He was honored with the Padma Bhushan in 2007 and Padma Vibhushan in 2013. Feliciano Lopez wins 2016 Swiss Open GSTAD. Feliciano Lopez is a professional tennis player on the ATP Tour. He achieved his career-high singles ranking of world number 12 in March 2015. He has appeared in more consecutive majors than anyone, dating back to the 2002 French Open. In 2005, he was the first male Spanish tennis player to reach the quarterfinals of Wimbledon. He was the winner of the 2004 Vienna Open, the 2010 Johannesburg Open. For more on current affairs, log on to jagranjosh.com.